the Amos family is extremely involved in sports throughout the community, her and her parents and her siblings. And usually if there's a sports tournament, the Amos family and Twyla, they're a big part of it. You know, I see her as a real den mother to the kids. Not only she teaches, but to those who she coaches as well. She coaches with passion. She coaches with energy and enthusiasm.
The girls that she started coaching in the last few years especially, she's grown really attached with them. She took them on. She started taking them on when they were about 11, 12 years old. And some of the girls are 18 and 19 now, and they look at Twyla as a mom.
She's everything you want a coach to be, especially when you're coaching smaller kids who really want someone to look up to. And with Twyla, it's easy to look up to her for what she does.